elections are declared. For the last few months, about elections and election preparation, and also about alliances, possible alliances, there was a lot of discussion in the entire country and also in Tamil Nadu. BJP and NDA now is the largest and strongest alliance in the country. When you compare with this NDA led by Modi, Congress is not able to come out with strong alliance all over the country. All over the country, opposition is confused, disorganized, and even now contradictions are there, conflicts are there. In Kerala, LDF and Congress, they fight each other. And the talk about alliance in Delhi. So there is no national level alliance under Congress against NDA and BJP. So what I want to say here is, you have a clear NDA BJP alliance led by Modi ji throughout the country. Clear. Compared to that, you have Congress opposition disorganized, confused, and having contradictions. And there is no national level alliance. This is the elections situation. In the next week, before 23rd, 24th, the first phase of election nomination ends with 25th. So before 23rd, 24th, we will finalize maximum candidates for the entire country. Now in all states, wherever BJP is contesting, we will be finalizing the candidates very soon at the state level in state election committee. And those names will be cleared by the central election committee in the next week anytime. So Tamil Nadu and entire South India, names will be finalized within next 4 or 5 days. In Tamil Nadu, we have very formidable alliance now. It is almost completed with AIADMK, BJP, PMK, DMDK and Krishna Swamiji's party and some other parties we have finalized. It's a very formidable alliance. And in Puducherry with N.R. Rangaswamiji. BJP in Tamil Nadu will not only work in 5 constituencies, but our entire national leadership and state leadership will actively campaign for all 40 constituencies. Booth committees we have in the entire state will work for the victory of AADMK-led NDA alliance in Tamil Nadu. Modi ji has already addressed 4 public meetings in Tamil Nadu. Madurai, Tirupur, Kanyakumari and Kanchipuram, Chennai. All these 4 already over. In the next 5 days, we will also finalize again the places of Prime Minister's visit. And our national president and all other senior leaders will actively campaign for the entire NDA in Tamil Nadu by addressing many public meetings. Multiple public meetings. Public meetings will not be confined to our 5 constituencies, but will be in all constituencies. And all 40 seats are important for BJP, and victory in all 18 seats are also important for the entire alliance.